Alright, he died like a fucking idiot again. So we're gonna try again. Be these two. Alright, another playthrough. Let's see where we end up. Alright, give me a quote. Alright, I can tell I'm in Desolation Point already. I know exactly where I am. Alright, afternoon. And it is warm. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to beachcomb my way up to the lighthouse. Actually, I can definitely sprint. The painkiller's fucking useless. Just getting these so that they respawn. Actually, I'm gonna end up touching the lighthouse and going straight for the Riken and Hypernia. Such a great sound that they put in for the ice. The ice about to break. It actually makes me anxious. A hat. It's actually kind of good. Is that another one? Oh my god. That's pretty lucky. We'll do them. Nah, we'll do it this way around. The hat gives nothing for wind resistance. Yeah, I can definitely sprint. It's, you know, late in the afternoon. My fatigue is full. Gonna save a little bit of my stamina for the beachcombing though. We'll hit up these rabbits. Okay, that's a good region to start. The last two, like maybe just the last playthrough, I did some forging. Like I did my forging at, like in Muskeg, and honestly, I think that region fucking sucks, dude. Oh, sapling. Oh, nice. Like, that's a pretty big deal to get a sapling before you even get a tool to cut it down with. Inventory is pretty much empty. Thought I might have had a chance to hit him. The distance was all wrong though. need to get as close as I can. I think getting really close is the only way where I'm actually good at hitting the rabbits, or like can hit them reliably. Gotta be like... I'm just calibrated for that distance, I guess. Actually, I do need the lichen now, don't I? Because I'm not carrying any. Alright, for those of you watching for like, you know, I guess like tip purposes in order to like understand how to play the game, I hope it's making some sort of sense as to like the typical pattern of, like the typical pattern of objectives. Like, forging is number one, because that unlocks the, like, the bow and those, you know, it lets you get a lot of cloth as well. And then, yeah, next up is getting, like, crafted fur clothes. Because they're really warm. Like, they're heavy, but they're warm. Then it's getting all the equipment, like, like the satchel. Besides satchel, it's such a luxury. Like I say, luxury, it's really good though. Like it's not some, oh, it's nice if you can get it and any kind of shit like that. It's like, that shit is good. Okay, let's see, look at this place. Heaps of cloth, heaps of metal. This is the place to do the forging. And fuck forlorn musk egg. Alright, no food here, unlucky. I'm just gonna go straight to Hibernia and sleep there tonight. And then I'm gonna run. Because like I say, my fatigue is really, really high for the time of day. Oh my god, I'm running fast. Alright, so working on securing some tools, some resources. Need the hammer and the hacksaw, that lets me forge. Basically not gonna bother breaking down well, pretty well anything at the moment. I'm just trying to pick up resources. I think I can see reasonably well in here. Right, whetstone, that'll definitely be left in the Riken. No point in having it until I do forging anyway. Okay, here we go, a little bit of food and drink. Surprised none of these have been locked yet. A bit lucky for me. Stay on target, that's a pretty good book. Matches, very nice. Be 100% torch. Alright, guess we're going down. Alright, doesn't look like there's any hacksaw there. Accelerant, that's okay. The importance of a sharp tool. I'd agree with that. I'd say a sharp tool is important. Shit. Forgot you can do that. Search those already. Do both of these. Yeah. Okay. I'm going to stick my neck out right now. I'm going to say that I want to get to 200 days on this playthrough. I mean, 500 is like the gold standard of you made it. Seeing as I only got to like 30 or something in the last one. Let's get 200. All right. You know, I think I'm just gonna go back to the lighthouse. I don't think there's really much reason for me to stay here, because I need to go to, like I need to go to Coastal Highway to get the forging tools anyway. So I'm just gonna go to the lighthouse.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Should we go just a gun it there? Cause like I'm gonna drop a bit of drop a bit of fatigue. But I'm carrying so little that I don't think it's gonna be any kind of an issue. So we'll just get out of this region. Hurry up and get to the next one, where we'll actually find what we need. There's a wolf there. Alright, I'm gonna make it just fine. Nice place to start, nice time of day to start as well. Managed to do a lot. Let's see if this works. Okay, didn't work. Maybe mistaken that you can actually scare a wolf away, which is a stone. Maybe you can't do it. Alright, so this is where I'm staying tonight.
Here.
Hey, emergency stem, that's pretty nice. I have to check all this a little bit more thoroughly when I have better light. Which I can do those. Might have something in them. I'll check out the top later. Actually, I'm feeling like I should. Just go ahead and sleep. Drop a health to dehydration here. I think that's okay. plays it on the first day, that's no good. Alright, break down.
Actually, I'll
drink that now. That'll let me sleep a bit. What's going on here? Which direction am I facing? I'm not trying to leave the lighthouse, I'm just trying to sleep for like 2 or a bit hours. Okay. There we go. Alright, so we'll leave the place when we've got some light. Actually, I finished looting the place. The benefit of some visibility now. Something out here. It's quite cold, but not crazy. I'm gonna map from the top here, but can't really. Alright, so I'll just hang around until my temperature gets to max. And I'll go. I'll hit the church just briefly. Okay. Yeah, so I'm probably going to make a fire. In order to get through the cave. Okay, so stay on target's probably my book at the moment. Leave all that behind. Painkillers, worthless. I mean, I've no reason to drop all the. Okay, I will drop the wood. I'll take like this much. So, yep, I'll head up the church. And we'll get out of here.
I thought I'd be dying from
starvation. The good region. The region where I'll find the forging tools. I'm not that concerned about being low. Food and water.
I die if I don't drink something silly.
Mostly concerned about my temperature, which is currently very, very low. Like, it is cold, minus 22. That is actually very cold. Looking at how quickly I'm dropping temperature. Alright, where is this wolf? Alright, I'll hit up the church from this direction then. Some luck, I'll even be able to quickly grab a rabbit. Oh, I won't be able to aim at the rabbit. Just have to take like a sort of a pot shot at it.
Need to find some place to escape this cold.
Alright, I'm good then. Still be rabbits up here, right? Okay, so I'm gonna start a fire in here. That'll let me cook the rabbit. I'll get some water. Perfect. Definitely have a book.
Goodness for that.
So it's minus 14. So we'll throw the coal in there. And a few sticks. I just gotta do that and we'll harvest just a little bit of the rabbit. So we can just get it on. Should be fine to do this. Alright, I'll just go ahead and drink. Now what do I have? 25 minutes. So long. Let's do this then. I'll do something useful anyway. I mean, that was a huge waste of 100% torch. Alright, time is of the essence, I feel. The reason why I was feeling okay about dropping the coal, like burning that coal right away, is because I'm going through a cave at the minute, like in a minute, so I'll end up picking up a lot of coal through that cave. I can just need one more. The ratio, I'll take all I can get. Need like a total of 20. Should be able to get where I'm going. dropping maybe only a little bit of health to cold. Like, I know I'm coming back through here soon enough. Resources behind. Ah, fuck. Fire went out. That's very unfortunate. I think I'm gonna start leaving the rose hips behind.
I'm so cold and warming up again.
Like, I think that's really only useful if you're doing non-starvation, which I'm like days and days away from. Like, I've got the reishi if I want to just do like a hot drink. So I'll get these so I can just make a round number. Like, I can actually make like a full actual preparation of the roasted tea. And I don't think I'm going to pick up any more for a while. Yeah, good luck. Good luck figuring that out without a match. It would be so painful trying to get through this cave without a torch. As much coal as I need. But I'm gonna end up leaving a fair bit of it at the mouth of this cave. Pry bar, very nice. Very nice, very nice. Shouldn't be running. I'll take, like, I don't know, 8 coal with me. That should be heaps to keep me going for like, that'll be enough to keep me going for a long time. Heat coal. I might only need like one or maybe two. Like, even if it's really cold. Behind. Take 8 with me. 2.4 kilos is quite a lot. It's good though. I suppose I'll get rid of this. I mean, I can start a fire with that. That's good. I'll do something like that. Thank you. time I'm present, let's keep going.
Can't feel my hands.
Alright, so I was gonna hit up the cave here. And like start a fire in there and stuff, but I don't think I will now. Now that my fire's, like, my torch has gone out. And I'm gonna run to avoid the cold damage as much as I can.
Goddamn freezing.
Actually, where can I sleep? Cause that's always the issue I run into here, cause I don't have a bedroll yet. Take a second rock. Alright, now there's not a bed. Yeah, I don't actually have a way to recover my my fatigue other than sleeping in a car. Am I gonna be warm back here? Nope. I'm really on the clock here. Unless it gets really warm in the afternoon, and I can sleep like an hour or two in a car, I don't have a way to recover my stamina. Weather. Okay, what do we have here? Yeah, I got one of those already. Clothing.
This will come in handy.
I mean, it'll come in a little bit handy. I'd say no to 0.4 degrees. Okay, what can I do then here that's actually useful? Man, I'm recovering temperature so slowly though. Maybe what's most useful is repair my clothes up. Okay, I'm gonna make a bandage with that. So I've got three bandages. Fatigue's getting low enough that I'm really starting to worry about it. Alright. So it's only -6. I actually will get away with sleeping in this car, even if it's not above freezing. I've got it enough. Like enough temperature, like kind of banked up, I suppose. To be able to sleep in here. Alright, so we're gonna eat. What should I eat? That's what I guess. Like, I don't want to smash that open. Unsafe water. It's probably not worth it, right? Like, what happens if I get dysentery? Maybe die. So I will do this one. Good for hydration mostly. 12% loss, that's not so bad. I kinda wanted the can though. Alright, we'll do 3 hours. It'll be a little bit warmer. Yeah, a little bit warmer, for sure. I gotta gun it, I think. So what'll it be, Misanthrope's Homestead then?
Mouth so dry.
Get to Miss Thrip's Homestead.
The sun's setting. It's gonna get a lot colder soon.
And like I say, slow it down a bit. Don't want to die. So I'll cover up some health while I'm there. Should be good to run. Like, I'm carrying so little.
I could eat anything right now.
Like, my fatigue could get super, super low before I actually come over and come and wolf on me. Sounded really close too. Carrying like a total of 19 kilos of stuff. It's not very much at all.
Cold is making my head feel thick.
Alright, there'll be a toilet at the homestead as well that I can get water from. Got like packaged food to eat. Be fine. Alright, now that's a bear.
So cold. Just let me lay down for a bit.
Will the bear scare the wolf off? No. Actually, it will. So what got me killed in the last run? So I was running around on 2 low health. So I need to adjust. and stay put in places a little longer. And repair my stuff, recover health. Really to recover health, and I'll repair stuff like just so I'm not wasting the time. Hopefully I can find my way around the house in the dark. Wait, does this house have a toilet? I don't think it does, so fuck. Oh, maybe in here? Yeah, there we go. Of course the house has a toilet. How the fuck can you have a toilet? A house with no toilet. Doesn't make sense. I'll just drink a little bit. Okay, so I'm basically just killing some time so I can do a nice long sleep. And wake up basically when there's light in the house.
If I don't get some food soon.
Where the fuck am I looking right now? Okay.
Surrounded by snow, nothing to drink.
Sort of navigating around the place from my memory of the layout of these places. Candy bar, what the fuck?
I need more of that.
I should be good to sleep now. Alright, I need 675 calories. How much more do I need? Like 150 odd? Alright, something like that. Recover health. Right. Perfectly according to plan, I now have
a horse.
Light to search this place. Some of these already.
That'll come handy.
Think underneath. Nah.
think almost anything about now. Land fuel could be useful.
Could be useful. In this place. Oh, they keep one book, I think. I think that's all that makes sense. Alright, I really don't have a lot of access, given that it's so early. Oh, Jesus, fuck. I'm gonna head to Jackrabbit Island then.
I'll die if I don't get some food soon.
Right. Like rabbits in starvation mode. The way to go, I feel. Like rabbits basically give you enough calories to survive doing starvation mode. Place your bets now, do I hit it? Thing about getting rabbits though is that you need to hit them with the rock. Very important part. Alright, where'd that other rabbit go? Do want to get both of them. Alright, let's go. I can get closer. He stopped moving. That's cheating, dude. I think your accuracy goes to shit if you're moving.
Water.
Alright, come on, let's hit the guy. Alright, I'm gonna run because I don't want to drop too much health. Alright, I really want to get into this house up here so I can warm up. Got some more rabbits to process as well.
Freeze.
So I can make good use of the time. Alright, I'm basically at my carry capacity already. Probably carrying an absolute shitload of fuel. Sidelines here. right, cool. So we'll leave this place out and probably sleep a little bit. Hey, coffee, that's good. I think that'll be my technique for a while, is sprint a fair bit, but then basically sleep for a little bit in the middle of the day. Because that means I'll stay out in the weather for less time. And I also will sleep like a greater fraction of the day, so doing that will let me keep my health higher. Timberwolf Mountain in this playthrough, I think. Like, kinda, like, reasonably quickly. Alright. That's a lot of fuel. Alright, we'll sleep up to full, and I'll call the episode there. See you next one.